Hi, I'm Anders Gustaffesen. I'm a four-time Olympian, world and European champion kayaker. And now I work as the head coach for the Canadian canoe kayak team. One of the mistakes you do when you start paddling is to not move your legs or how you synchronize your legs. It affects how you move in the boat and how the boat moves. So it's important to time it well and use them right, because it's a strong muscle that can make your stroke more powerful and make you go faster.